Hello everyone, welcome to Hello Everything! Wow, look at all the dinosaurs on that rocket ship! Hello dinosaurs, where are you guys going?
We are going back to the planet that we came from!
Great! Today let's learn the names of planets in the solar system. Let's get started!
This stop is Mercury. Mercury.
Mercury! Who's getting off at Mercury?
Me!
Hello, my name is Ankylosaurus.
Hello, Ankylosaurus. What's it like on Mercury?
Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun. So Mercury is the first planet and also the smallest planet in the solar system. And it's a rocky planet covered with craters like my back.
Thank you, Ankylosaurus. Bye.
Bye, everyone.
This stop is Venus. Venus.
Venus? Who's getting off at Venus?
Hello, my name is Dimetrodon.
Hello, Dimetrodon. What's it like on Venus?
Venus is the second planet from the Sun. And it's the hottest planet in the solar system. Ooh, so hot. Oh, and it spins the opposite directions of Earth and most other planets.
Thank you, Dimetrodon. Bye.
Bye, everyone!
This stop is Earth. Earth.
Earth? Who's getting off at Earth?
Me!
Hello, my name is T-Rex.
Hello, T-Rex. What's it like on Earth?
Earth is the third planet from the Sun. And our home planet Earth has a solid and active surface with mountains, valleys, canyons, and plains. Earth is also a very special planet because it is an ocean planet. Water covers 70% of its surface.
Thank you, T-Rex. Bye.
Bye, everyone.
This stop is Mars. Mars.
Mars? Who's getting off at Mars?
Me!
name is Allosaurus.
Hello, Allosaurus. What's it like on Mars?
Mars is the fourth planet from the sun. Life on Mars is so cold. And Mars is the only planet that you guys have sent any robotic vehicles called rovers to check out if there were any living things in the past. So you can't tell anyone that I live here, okay?
Thank you, Allosaurus. Bye.
Bye, everyone.
This stop is Jupiter. Jupiter.
Jupiter. Who's getting off at Jupiter?
Me. Hello, my name is Apatosaurus.
Hello, Apatosaurus. What's it like on Jupiter?
Jupiter is the fifth planet from the sun. And as you can see, it's the biggest planet in our solar system. And it has big storms that look like an orange dot called the Great Red Spot.
Thank you, Apatosaurus. Bye.
Bye, everyone.
This stop is Saturn. Saturn.
Saturn. Who's getting off at Saturn? Me.
Hello, my name is Pachycephalosaurus.
Hello, Pachycephalosaurus. What's it like on Saturn?
Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun. And I can tell you that Saturn has the most beautiful rings. It has a beautiful set of seven main rings with spaces between them.
Thank you, Pachycephalosaurus. Bye.
Bye, everyone.
This stop is Uranus. Uranus.
Uranus. Who's getting off at Uranus?
Me! Is Dilophosaurus.
Hello, Dilophosaurus. What's it like on Uranus?
Uranus is the seventh planet from the sun. And it is surrounded by a set of 13 rings. And just like Venus, it spins the opposite directions as Earth and most other planets.
Thank you, Dilophosaurus. Bye.
Bye, everyone.
This stop is Neptune. Neptune.
Neptune! Who's getting off at Neptune?
Paracerolophus!
Hello, Paracerolophus. What's it like on Neptune?
Neptune is the 8th and the most distant planet from the Sun. Since Neptune is the farthest planet from the Sun, it has the biggest orbit radius. It takes 165 Earth years for Neptune to go around the Sun one time. That's one birthday every 165 years.
Thank you, Paracerolophus. Bye.
Bye, everyone.
Wow, we have successfully taken all the dinosaurs to each planet they came from. Great job, everyone. Let's go around one more time and learn the names of planets in the solar system. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Now you know all the names of planets in the solar system. See you next time. Bye.